Well, I used to be a Democrat, liberal, no doubt. I didn't think conservatives knew what life's about. Then I started leaving the Fox News Channel on. If that's the face of the right, I'll tell the left so long. Oh, I want a girl like the girls on Fox News. Everyone is beautiful, anyone you choose. Whoever does the hiring knows how to light my fuse. I want a girl like the girls on Fox News. There's Gretchen, Megan, and Martha, Harris, and Patty Ann, Janice, Jenna, and Julie, Maria, Anna, and Allison, Dana, Ainsley, Andrea, Uma, Shannon, Molly, and Heather.
Hey, is there even a Heather?
Yeah.
There's two.
Yeah, two.
There's two Mollys, too?
Yeah.
Perfect.
Well, they make the bad news on TV look a whole lot better. Now, please don't call me shallow, a pervert, or insane. 'Cause who the heck does not love beauty with brains? I bet you that Bill Clinton, when Hillary walks in, quickly switches back from Fox to MSBNN. Bet Bill wants a girl like the girls on Fox News. Everyone is beautiful, anyone you choose. Whoever does the hiring knows how to light my fuse. I want a girl like the girls on Fox News. Now to Ducey, Kilmeade, and Bowling, Brett, Shep, and Sean, and all them other hairy-legged Geraldos you put on. I ask you all one question, who would you rather watch? Cavuto or Courtney Friel interview Ed Koch? 'Cause honey sure beats vinegar to wash down the news we need. No one else comes close, well, except for maybe Rob and me. They got you blondes and brunettes, even redheads too, which proves that they're the only ones with fair and balanced news. Oh, I want a girl like the girls on Fox News. I'd settle for an hour there in Billy Hemmer's shoes. Can't help if other network girls' egos get bruised. I want a girl like the girls on Fox News.
More cowbell!
And I like Michelle Malkin, she never makes my red state blue. And if my wife would let me, hey, I'd marry Michelle too. Save some love for Greta, she's the smartest, y'all. Bet when she's off the record, she's the wildest of them all. Now I'm a Fox News junkie, I watch it all I can. My liberal days are over, hope Bob Beckel understands. And I'm believing everything O'Reilly has to say, especially when he has Kimberly Guilfoyle on that day. Oh, I want a girl like the girls on Fox News. Everyone is beautiful, anyone you choose. Whoever does the hiring knows how to light my fuse. I want a girl like the girls on Fox News.
I would love them. I mean, they're awesome. But you're the most awesomest. Really. I swear, honey.